with Kaitlyn Kozlowski, Ada Clare Tempert of Mercy. They had the big games today offensively and won the draw as Mercy wins the IAAM B Conference Championship. Girls, early in the game, you got up quick, and then they came right back with 3 goals, took a lead on you, and then it was a big first half from there on out. Just talk about that one little stretch where you fell behind. Was there any doubt crept in?
When we play friends, it's always a good competition, and we've always had the place where if we fall behind, we're going to keep going, and something flips in our mind, and we always try to figure it out and come out on top.
Seemed to have the chemistry working there. I think you had 5 goals in the first half. Just talk about what was working for you.
The 2 games that we played them during the season, I actually was not in. I was a little sick the first game, and the second game I was out of town. So this is the first time I've actually ever played against friends this year. So us all back together, like, I didn't really think they had it coming for them. Like, we really, as a team, we were all prepared. It was a team effort, and we all moved the ball the way we could. And, like, we played our game. We didn't sink down to, like, their play. We played our game, which I think helped a lot.
Just talk about getting the championship after this hard work of the season that you guys talked about in the semifinal game. It felt great to have Kaitlyn back on the field. Just talk about tonight. Chemistry.
This is my second championship playing in. First year was kind of devastating, but like I didn't have it as hard as the upperclassmen because they played in the year before. And this year we came walking in. I mean, third time's the charm. We did the best we could as a team. Team, we really needed everyone. It was sad that we couldn't have Emily Finnessy because she tore ACL, our only senior, but with Riley, Katie, everyone, Bailey, everyone we needed, and everyone came together and stepped up today, which is nice.
Yeah, I mean, between me and Ada, we know that all of us can go, so if it's there, you take it, and we're behind you every step of the way, so it worked today.
How about the conditions out here?
These are great. I love it now. When we were playing, it wasn't actually that bad. It was a little cloudy, not too hot. I enjoyed the weather.
It's raining a championship right now. So that's Kaitlyn Kozlowski, Ada Clare Tempert, the Mercy Magic, our 2017 B Conference champions.
Thank you, girls. Thank you.